I'm still mad at you.
My life hasn't been that easy either, May.
Whatever. That doesn't excuse the way you've been acting.
Calm down, you guys. This much negative energy is bad for your skin. You'll totally break out.
Bad skin? Normal teenagers worry about bad skin. I don't have that luxury. My father decided to teach me a permanent lesson on my face.
Sorry, Zuko.
For so long, I thought that if my dad accepted me, I'd be happy. I'm back home now. My dad talks to me. He even thinks I'm a hero. Everything should be perfect, right? I should be happy now. But I'm not. I'm angrier than ever, and I don't know why.
There's a simple question you need to answer, then. Who are you angry at?
No one. I'm just angry.
Yeah. Who are you angry at, Zuko?
Everyone. I don't know.
Is it Dad?
No, no.
Your uncle?
Me?
No, 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 no!
Then who? Who are you angry at?
Answer the question, Zuko.
Talk to us!
Come on, answer the question.
Come on, answer it.
I'm angry at myself!
Why?
Because I'm confused. Because I'm not sure I know the difference between right and wrong anymore.
You're pathetic.